Mike.
Hey, Billy, how are you?
Good, man. How are you?
I'm great. Ready to fly.
What are you doing?
Getting ready to skydive. But I've been here a few times. I haven't had a chance to go yet.
No way.
Yep, been here a few times. Ready to go today.
So how do you feel about it? Are you nervous?
A little bit, not much.
It's okay to be nervous. Don't worry. There are a lot of good instructors here. Look, as long as you're not with Ilya, you'll be fine.
Yeah, gotcha.
What do you think it's going to be like?
Well, you know what? I'm just being like wide open, man. You know, look, I started out, I weighed 296 pounds. I wanted to lose weight. I wanted to go skydiving, so I lost 100 pounds. Here I am.
All right, that's awesome. Well, what do you say we go find out?
Yep, sounds great.
All right, Mike, have a good one. We'll see you up there, buddy.
Thanks. We'll be right back.
Michael?
That was awesome, Billy. I can see how you get addicted.
It's very addicting.
Yeah, man.
Would you do it again?
Sure. Oh, absolutely.
Even with
Ilya, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, we did a couple little acrobatic things coming down to a little, you know.
All right, man.
A few times.
Nice skydive, Mike. Thanks for letting me tag along.
Okay, Billy. I appreciate it so much.